Look, I found some goats. Or is it just one goat? No, I found a few goats. You can milk them, right? Yeah, you can milk them. Yeah, it does the same thing as regular milk. I wonder if our buddy Steve here likes goat milk better than cow milk. I'm not sure. Actually, no, you can't turn amethyst back into amethyst. I've been exploring for a while. I think our old amethyst shield quartz, it might be too far away. Might have to find a new one. We might have to find a new amethyst shield, so... Hey, that's satisfying. Wanna find a desert village or some village of some sort before the end of this episode? Been looking for a long time. Look at my 68 copper ingots and my 28 raw copper. I still need more raw gold so I can make corn blocks. Lol. You know what? This cave looks too enticing. I have to. Oh my god, it's a glow squid! Oh my god, it's a glow squid! My god, it's a glow squid! Hey! It's a glow squid! Oh, it's two glow squids! Oh, I got the glowing sack. Wait, I wonder, like... Yeah, what if I make some blue dye? Here I can get an advancement here. Wait, this is redstone. It looks like some sort of rubies. We can get like an advancement here. Let's use our crafting table. Craft a sign. Hashtag glow squid or something. Don't know what to put in it. I don't mean throwing it away. Now I have to dye this and bam, glow and behold. Looks so cool. Look even better than in the snapshot. Fortunately, we can finally find this here. And more gold, we can make the corn blocks now. We can make the corn blocks now. Bam! Corn block. Now we got that out of the way. We're gonna go back up. We need, like, you know, our process of finding a village. Let's not delay that any further. Look, it's another axolotl. Thank you. a lot of wool. I think we're going to the end of this episode. Hey, Savannah. Find Savannah villages. Well, I guess we're at ocean, which means our hunt for the village is gonna have to delay a bit, I guess.